Our Instant Index begins with the first look at the new caped crusader. Here he is, the new Batman, Ben Affleck, the man in the mask, taking over the role with a new set of wheels, too. Batmobile 2.0. This one is the classic. And look, even the bat suit got a kind of makeover. Stubbier ears, a new symbol on the chest, and more pumped than the original. Shooting, by the way, gets underway next week. And a possible answer to a 500-year-old mystery every child sings about. What happened to the Santa Maria, the flagship of Christopher Columbus on his maiden voyage to America? Explorers now believe it is right there in shallow waters off the coast of Haiti, where it may have hit a reef during a storm, Christmas 1492. Clues from the explorer's diary helped locate the wreckage, an excavation now underway. And by the way, here's why you always take three ships with you. Columbus escaped back to Spain on board the two ships that did not sink, the Niña and the Pinta.